Holy shit. There's a few feet of snow right here. Look at that. Look at that. All the way up to my knees. Look at this, though. People, this is fucking gorgeous. Man. Yeah, see Snow Summit right there? I'm telling you, man. So pretty. Damn, dude, it's so deep. Yep, don't forget it. Snowplow! Just kidding. Better not joke like that. Crying wolf, one day I'm gonna get... Oh, is this tree gonna give birth to a snowstorm? See, look at me. I'm just making these great fucking puns and shit, dude. I'm phenomenal. Alright, let's see here. Let's see here. Maybe this one wants to drop on us here. Let's see. I'm just gonna park underneath it for a second, see if we can Nope. It doesn't wanna let go.
It doesn't wanna let go, my friend. He's even more punk than me.
Oh, watch out, doggy. Dog's like, damn, it's cold out of here, bitch. Let me back inside. You could tell it was an old dog, too. He just wasn't having it. He just didn't want it. He's just like, fuck this place, man. We have a nice warm house. I mean, yeah. You know what? Let's go up this way. I don't even know where I am, but that doesn't matter. That's the cool thing. I have no idea where in Big Bear Lake I am. I'm so turned around right now, but. Oh man, that tree just gave birth. All right. Now, which direction do I want to go? Yeah, we'll go this way. Oh, I know where we're at now. We're gonna go down to the park. We're at the park, actually. Sorry. But we're still going down here to the park. Man. Look at how much snow. It's so cool, man.
It's so beautiful. Oh, my friend.
The only other reference I have to these trees letting go of all their snow is an inappropriate one. Man, look at this. You people understand this is Southern California. This is crazy. Because it looks pretty as fuck over here, so we're gonna drive over here. Look at this, so nice, man. I'm telling you, this is so pretty. What a winter wonderland.
I don't want to go in circles, my friend. How do I get out of here, my friend?
Oh yeah, here we go.
Well, that was cool.
I know I'll never remember this spot once there's no more snow, but it looks really pretty with snow.
Yeah, these people got out right arm.
Yeah.
Woo, yeah.
Power.
Come on. We need the power.
pigeon. Huh? That's funny.
Huh. It's like, fuck you, man. Call me a bluebird? Shit. My king bird king. When I was a tanager, splish splash. Nope, still no power. So we'll just continue up Fox Farm. Silver Prick Road. Poor guy. Alright. Oh, snappity snap snap. Field. What are they cross country skiing? Cool. That's cool, man.
It's a big ass field of cross country skiing. Cool. I haven't seen much of that up here because there's usually not enough snow, to be quite honest. Well, to be really honest, to be smoking a blunt. We'll go down into Moon Ridge. Fuck it. We better be getting power soon. Love these two houses right here. So beautiful. And then a huge open, oh my gosh, this is so pretty. The only thing that would make this town better, two things, In-N-Out Burger for one, and two would be if the snow stayed year round and we got about 3 to 4 times as much of it. And not year round, I'm sorry, season, stay around for the season. I might be wishing I never said that after this.